This means that at death, one returns to that part of time where one was born and is born into the same surroundings, etc., and lives again the same life. In fact, lives again and again the same life because nothing has changed in oneself. So from there, it might follow that meaning in life is a function of preventing from being stuck in an everlasting recurrence of the same life, but to evolve to another level of life, if death is not the end of our existence.